Well, everybody, welcome back to another Matchday vlog. It is the game day against Sunderland tonight, 7:45 kickoff live on Sky Sports, and a game that could really have a big effect on next weekend's game against Birmingham. There could be a lot riding on that last game this time next week, and in fact, this time next Sunday, I think it is. So we've got to do the business tonight against a team who were already relegated to League One. Sunderland have gone down following their 2-1 defeat at home to Burton Albion on Saturday, so they've got nothing to play for. But it's a game where we can't take it easy tomorrow, or tonight, I mean, in fact. People might look at that and think we're going to score a hatful. It's not as easy as that, and the Championship has proven that it can throw up some unexpected and shock results this season. Many teams have looked, you know, this league has proved that many times, time and time again, where promotion favourites have gone into games against lesser teams and actually gone out and come out and got beat. So it'll be tough tonight. I think we'll have enough quality to win. I think if we score first, it'll be fine. But if we don't know when we're going to get the first goal, because the longer the game goes on at 0-0, the more the fans are getting nervy. So we need to get a first goal early, just to relax and that'll settle us. But I'm going to go for 3-0 to Fulham tonight. That is my prediction for the game. Pressure will be on Cardiff if we go and win tonight. Hopefully they go and lose to Hull tomorrow. And if that's the case, that'll be a massive game against Birmingham next Sunday. So fingers crossed, we've got to focus on tonight first. Hopefully we win tonight, get into second place. So it's now time to go to Fulham and hopefully win tonight. So let's go. Your unchanged Fulham team from Saturday night's win against Millwall. And there is the lineup for tonight's visitors of Sunderland FC.
Yeah. play gone. Lovely ball to match then. Come on. Yes. We need that fucking goal. I tell you now, worst shit first half. Awful. Fucking terrible in half. I'm fucking disgraceful. We needed that. Come on.
Let that all die. Let's go forward, White!
Hit the like button, subscribe to our channel as well. That was my match day vlog for Sunderland, and we'll see you all very soon for the next video.